gets in behind the net. Rennie Bork's after the puck. Kadri got there first. Tenorti pinching, and now the big defenseman is caught. Here comes Kadri in on a forward. Placanitz across the ice. Phaneuf shoots, scores! What a great shot by the captain of the Maple Leafs, Dion Phaneuf, and he ties this game 2-2.
Not great shot, but also a good net drive back to everybody off. As you see, both Ashton and Kulemin driving to the net. That created the space. Plays made at the defensive blue line. Kadri just buys himself a little bit of time. Cross-seam pass. And you can see a pick there by Kulemin backing up, not allowing Tenorti to get there. And this is just shooter beating goaltender. A perfectly placed shot. A quick wrister by Phaneuf up and over the glove of Price.
You bang on there with Kulemin. You got to give him an assist here. It was his play on Tenorti that basically eliminated Tenorti from any type of play. And it's just a free walk 15 feet down the pipe for a 90-mile-an-hour wrist shot over the glove.
Maybe an ill-advised pinch by big Jared Tenorti. And he got beat by Kadri at the blue line, who made a deft pass to Dion Phaneuf. And it's a 2-2 game. And here comes Joffrey Lupo on his own as mates are changing. Gunner's